Yeah, doesn't matter whether I was high or I was low. This disease fucked your mind and it makes you lose control. You have got to inject. If you don't, then you could die. But it's the only option unless you wanna say goodbye. I have been there, running through my mind. Kept telling everyone I was doing fine. I did it all the time. I checked bloods 4 or 5 times a day. But lying to them just to make me feel this way. It's a buzz, and I kept doing it for no fucking reason. Lying to my mom, it felt like I committed treason. Had to open the window to try and clear my mind. Had to start afresh to leave this bullshit behind. Diabetes is no laughing matter, it is fucking real. Can't ignore it, then pray to God to give you a better deal. But that's life, you gotta live through it no matter what. And come the fact that term, there is no shortcuts, yeah.
I need the answer to all the pain before all the shame comes back again. Meeting my maker, waited in vain before all the pain comes back again.
I ended up in hospital for about 5 days. Felt like I hit rock bottom with a major DKA. For all of you that don't know, it's a major fucking issue. It's where your body starts to eat up all your muscle tissue. Poison in your blood, it makes your life a living hell. All for the sake of checking and looking after your fucking health. I never wanted it to be this way to put you all through this. Should've asked for help instead of sinking into the abyss. I'll never be able to repay the kindness that you all shown. Staying by me day by day till I got the all clear to go on home. Now I'm all better, I feel like I'm getting stronger day by fucking day. Time to spread the message from the life that I've lived this way. To everyone out there that's got what I've got. Type 1 diabetes, you should never give it a second thought. Check those bloods, do those injections. If you do, you're heading in the right direction. We believe in you, stop the pain.
I need the answer to all the pain before all the shame comes back again. Meeting my maker, waited in vain before all the pain comes back again.
Ended up in hospital again for a third time. Probably got less for a sentence on a war crime. Spent the day in pain, choking, being sick. Felt cold as ice, like I was a fucking ice pick. Stomach pain's worse than I've ever felt before. But I kept on fighting like the lads in the world wars. By the end of the day, blood was coming out into the cars. He started taking photos like I was the paparazzi. Doctors kept saying it was another DKA. Being in so much pain, I just wanted to scream, hey. Listen to what I've got to say, but I was so drugged up, I was slipping away. What else can I say? Kept me there suffering over the weekend. Mom fighting my corner on the defend. Even though he kept saying it again and again, no one answered the question why I was in pain.
I need the answer to all the pain before all the shame comes back again.
Yeah.
Meeting my maker, waited in vain before the pain comes back again.